drive, make sure you're at the powerflex 753 screen. Hit the folder button. Come up with the memory. If you don't come up with the memory, just hit the arrow keys over. Go through a couple of, get to one where it says memory. Go down to set defaults. Hit enter. Host imports and default. Enter. And it'll give you a warning telling you're going to set it back to factory. Hit enter. And it'll tell you it's confirmed. It's back to factory. Enter again. And go to escape. Copycat. Hit enter. I'm going to do a copycat from download all books. Should be only one file. Select it, hit enter. Go through the block download for each port.
Just wait till for it to finish.
This one will take a while. After it's done, it'll just say confirm. Download is complete, and just hit escape back to the main screen, and you should be good to go.